team is gonna pick. I wonder what guy it should be. Changing skin. So last time in the other video I was playing Minecraft Fortnite, but today we're going to play Minecraft. So just like I said, this is my second video I ever made in my life. So yeah, I wonder what skin I should be first. Okay. I just love these outfits. And yeah. No, I don't want that. I'm just gonna get playing. I'm gonna be making in mode first. So create new okay. So and then we're gonna create So this is kind of fun though. So yeah. This is fun though. This is fun! And plus,
this will never end. It's just Minecraft. You know that, right? Da 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 da. I'm in this place. I don't even know what I'm saying right now, but I'm absolutely awkward.
Okay. Oh. Well, this ain't the place I wanted to go. Ah. What is this place? Okay. Where should we go? There's a hole over there. Never seen this place before. I'm just gonna be going up and up and up until I see the entire earth. I'm still going. Wait, are we in the Grand Canyon? Yeah, we are. I want to leave this place now. Ah. Grand Canyons are boring. All you do is just do nothing. So? Oh, we're leaving the Grand Canyon. Yes, finally. Once and for all. We're leaving the Grand Canyon. Okay, what? That place is blank. Okay. Oh, I just found a village. See if there's any chests and stuff. Door. And we want to see this guy. Wait. Can you kill villagers? Okay. Here. Any chest? Nope. I just gotta get all the stuff I need. No chest. I feel like the houses are getting bigger and bigger. Yeah, the houses are getting bigger and bigger. I don't know why, but it's weird. I need treasure chest. to my inventory. I'm gonna build a golden house. Golden house of my own. Where's the golden blocks? I need the golden blocks.
I'm crazy, just like you.
Where's the golden blocks?
Oh,
found them. I literally just passed them.
It has so much potential, but it's like, it's a big house, but trying to make
and
it
and some of that stuff.
Is hard, actually, in this house. You know what I mean? Like,
need some ladders, too.
Kind of, but not really.
But I also feel like there's not a ton of, like, actual storage.
I am bored. And I think that is not it. We need glass. So. I can have that whole thing.
Maybe. What would you do for me?
Huh?
What would you do for me? If I gave you a bunch of Pokemon cards.
Hmm.
About $2,000.
I don't have that much dollars. I'm gonna make my house right here.
Carly.
What?
What's going on with him?
I'm gonna make a golden house.
Yeah, I think Carly's gonna take some out for her prize bin, but then you could give off the rest. I don't care. Just give me the cool box.
Nice. Wait, I just gotta wreck that bamboo thing.
Is this Minecraft?
Yeah.
You making a gold house?
Yeah. I'm making a YouTube channel while I'm doing it.
Can you hear me?
What?
Can
yeah.
You hear me? Oh, man.
That's a good thing.
Why?
Because then you'll be on YouTube too.
Yeah, but I'm not a gaming professional like you.
You don't have to be. Button. Am I too high? Is that too low? I think I go to my inventory quick, and then diamond block. And then I put down the block and then these kind of blocks. And boom. Now onto the diamond block. Almost done with my house. Yeah.
instances where other people had like bug eggs and stuff like that on their spinach, and like everyone says it's not that bad. I don't know.
What did you say?
Other people.
You got eggs and you said what?
Other people have had the same orange eggs on their spinach.
Okay, and?
Some places say it's safe, something. I don't know. But I didn't really find really any good information on what they are. Cause it was on Reddit, and it was just like comments under it. But that's probably just because it's, what's it called, organic. There's no pesticides or anything. You're probably going to find eggs and bugs and shit on it. Just rinse them off, rinse it off. Some things that it might be ladybug eggs. Ladybug eggs are orange, I guess. Ladybug eggs. They look like ladybug eggs.
Now I just need torches. Where are the torches? No, not this one. This is probably the best house I've probably made since I played Minecraft. Don't forget, just subscribe, comment down below, and make sure to subscribe. Okay, now, gotta get rid of all this stuff right here. make my library. And then go. Okay, so one thing I need to do is put down the glass and I need to see it get hooked. I can't place it. How come I can't face it? True. But now I just need one table and chair. Okay. I'll put my crafting table right here. And then I'm gonna make a double chair. Dang it. Okay.
I don't even know why.
That was a bad idea to go and create survival. They spent so hard on that house. Seriously, they spent so hard on that house. Where's my house?
Oh yeah, you can. How much you can? What is that?
My goodness gracious. Wait, that looks suspicious. My house has to be somewhere over here. Where? Where? Where am I have to know today? I swear that is my house's boat. Okay. I'm going to my inventory.
pay before for a cat? Pet pal? So say hello, I am interested.
So, I think that's it for this video, so, yeah, see you in the next video, see ya.